What is the Consumer Price Index? The Consumer Price Index, or CPI, basically measures the average change in prices over time that consumers pay for goods and services. It is a measure that analyzes the weighted average of prices of consumer goods and services. For example, these goods and services include transportation, food, and medical care. To calculate it, you have to take the price changes for each item in the goods and services and average them. If there are changes in the CPI, it shows that there are price changes associated with the cost of living. In other words, as CPI changes, the money you spend in your daily life changes as well. CPI can also be used to determine inflation or deflation.
How does the Consumer Price Index work? The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics report the Consumer Price Index on a monthly basis. Now, this can be dated back to 1913. It is all based upon the base CPI, which was recorded from 1982 to 1984 and is set as 100. A CPI reading of 100 now means that inflation is back to the level that it was at during 1984. However, if the CPI is 283, it will indicate that the inflation rate has risen by 183%. For every 1 increase in CPI, it means a 1% inflation and vice versa.
How is the Consumer Price Index used? CPI is an economic indicator and is used to measure inflation and the effectiveness of the government's economic policy. The CPI can give everyone information on the price changes in the economy and helps the government make decisions about the economy. CPI can also be used by governments to deflate the economy.
Who and what are covered under CPI? Statistics cover professionals, self-employed, unemployed people who have income under the federal poverty line, and retired people in the country. People that are not included in the CPI report are rural populations, farm families, armed forces, people who are currently incarcerated, and those in mental hospitals. The goods and services are recorded on a monthly basis and are broken into 8 major groups: housing, apparel, transportation, education and communication, medical care, recreation, food and beverages, and other goods and services.
How is CPI calculated? The Bureau of Labor Statistics reports about 80,000 items each month by looking at the 8 categories from locations all over the country. The forms used to calculate the Consumer Price Index for a single item is cost of market basket in a given year divided by the cost of market basket in the base year times 100. So if we want to calculate the CPI for this year, we would use the cost of the market basket of 2021 divided by the cost of the market basket in 1984, then times 100.
Different types of CPI. There are 2 different types of CPI that are reported every month. One is called the CPI-W. This measures the Consumer Price Index for urban wage earners and clerical workers. The CPI-W primarily looks at the changes in the cost of benefits paid to those on Social Security who represent 28% of the U.S. The CPI-U is the Consumer Price Index for urban consumers. It accounts for 88% of the U.S. population and is a better representation of the general population. The CPI-U is based on spending of almost all of the population that live in the urban or metropolitan areas.
Thank you for watching Anime and Finance. Comment down below what you want us to do for our next video.